Mr. Dow, you've just published a new book on ancient coins of the Bible. What was involved in creating this publication?
It involved following the Bible story from Genesis to Revelation. And every king, every emperor, every town, every village, every province mentioned in the Bible that has a coin form in the book. And and there are real photographs of a real coin. Most of the biblical book has coins with hand sketch or handwritten legend.
And what has provoked you to create this book?
Well, I have been collecting biblical coins for about 40-some years, and I thought to put a book together to show the whole world. It's very interesting to be following the Bible and the story. And then each one of the coins has the Bible verses to support the coins. And the book also goes beyond the biblical land. But to the Crusaders, when they tried to liberate Jerusalem from the Islam. And that's where the book starts, from 650 BC to 1100 AD. This is about a 3,000 year of history.
What would you say to other numismatic publishers that hope to have a book of theirs put into print?
That is a very, very interesting if they put into print. I think every person that collect ancient coins should know something about this book. And I hope that my book will spread out, because I would like to see most of the collectors that you see it.